Last thing I remember, I was eating at a soup kitchen, and then I suddenly got really dizzy and passed out. And then I woke up here. You know what I think? I don't think this energy door was meant to be used this way at all. I think it's some kind of defense prototype. Like, watch this. See, high-speed projectiles bounce right off of it, but then watch this. I think somebody could pass through this thing safely, but it would be like running on hot coals, like you'd have to maintain an exact speed. If you went too fast or too slow, you'd get burned. I think you should try doing it, is what I'm saying. Is Billy Dee Williams right or left-handed? Hey, are you alright, bud? You look a little gray around the gills. Green? I hate to ask you in the condition you're in, but how do you like my new mustache? Well, I like it.
Time for a little fancy footwork.
I did it, I got out.
Holy shit.
You ain't down, you ain't bad. You ain't nothing! You ain't nothing!
You're in big trouble now, Dr. Dorcas.
Do you mind explaining to me exactly why you've been keeping us in this cell for over a month?
Well, it's hard to get specific. It was all very experimental.
Yeah, no kidding. My roommate turned into a giant cucumber. But anyways, I guess I found out why all those homeless people were disappearing.
Look, I know this looks bad, but I was just using them to conduct important research on the correlation between genetics and disease.
Well, there's going to be a correlation between my fist and your nads in a second, so you better get ready for that.
You have no idea how important my work is here.
Yeah, Dr. Dorcas, I know, but I'm now officially placing you under arrest.
I didn't realize you were part of the law enforcement community, and I therefore apologize.
Well, now you know, and guess where you're going.
Ooh, you're gonna have a good time in jail. They love Mangala-esque geneticists in there.
At least that's the word on the street.
Well, we've obviously reached an impasse here, so...
But then we're gonna have to do
this!
Hey, I don't think he realizes the door is open. Maybe you can gingerly reach over and splice those wires together, and we'll be safe again. What do you think? Hey, man. You know, you look like a monster, and you may even feel like a monster. But I can tell, there's still a trace of humanity left in you. Just like Keanu Reeves.
Oh no.